it's miles from Tomorrowland. That's right, it's miles from Tomorrowland. And he talks. So there's lots of cool things we can do with him. Let's open him up and see what he can do. Here is Miles. Now watch, we push right here.
Wow, that was intense.
That was intense. And look at all the cool things we can do with Miles. So we push the button and his neck lights up.
All right. I am ready to ride.
You want to see what that looks like in the dark? Because that's going to be really cool. Let's push the button.
Yeah.
It's like he's floating in space.
Whoa. Yeah.
But that's not all. He also has his laser ring right here that you could take off. So here's Miles with his laser ring. Now watch, we twist his body and let's see if he throws it. Whoa, almost. Good job, Miles. You almost threw it. Whoa. Now, it's mostly for pretend, and of course, it doesn't actually come back to him. But he can hold it in his hand, just like that. Should we try to twist him again and see if he can throw it? And, whoa. Oh, he tricked us. Oh, you could even kind of pretend like it's a sword, right? Wait a minute. Here's another guy with a sword. No, Leonardo, you're not supposed to be battling Miles. You're supposed to be battling Shredder. Oh, Miles took care of him anyway. Good job, Miles. The thing you can do with Miles is watch. We can close his helmet just like that. Now he can drift off in space. Ooh, fly around in space, Miles. Ooh, pretty cool stuff, isn't it? Whoa, it's red and green. Wow. You can also move his arms. Just like that, you can move his hands, you can move his legs, right? You can make it look like he's dancing. Miles is dancing, dancing Miles, ooh, ooh, ooh. Right? Miles, that's just a camera, you can't look inside of there. Nope, nope. Oh, he's looking for Merc. Did you know that? He's looking for Merc. Do you see Merc inside there? Do they have Merc? Hmm. What do you think? Is that Merc? Wow, I think he really liked looking at you guys on the camera. That was pretty cool. All right, Miles, way to go. Now, we really like Miles from Tomorrowland. It's a great show. And you know what? Who else likes it? Spider-Man. Spider-Man, you knocked down Miles.
You're more mighty than your friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Why'd you knock down Miles?
Web-tastic.
Oh, that's okay. Miles is okay. In fact, him and Spider-Man should become friends, don't you think? Ha ha ha. Hmm. I think Miles is a lot cooler than Spider-Man, because I like space better. Sorry, Spider-Man. Sorry. He's gone. Bye, Spider-Man. Okay, so we've seen lots of different ways that we can play with Miles. We looked at his laser tang. We saw how he can talk, just like this.
I don't know what gnarly means, but it sure is blastastic.
That's right, it's blastastic. So how he talks and he lights up. We saw how he was able to play with Leonardo from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and even Spider-Man. You know, Spider-Man knocked him over. Spider-Man, you need to stop that. Stop that, Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Oh, let me deal with Spider-Man. I don't know what he's doing. Spider-Man. Spider-Man, stop. 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 Stop.
No one's more mighty than your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Yeah, but stop, Spider-Man. Oh boy, let me, whoa.
Yeah!
Okay, so Spider-Man wasn't behaving, so we had to take him away. But we really do like playing with this Miles from Tomorrowland toy. It's lots of fun, especially if you're a fan of the show, and we really are fans. So right here, it says subscribe here, right at Leonardo's sword. It says subscribe here, and we want you to subscribe to the Engineering Family so you can see lots of fun videos. Hey, like this one. And if you subscribe, make sure you put it in the comments so we can say thank you. And also, give us a thumbs up. See right here? Miles, he's got a thumbs up. We want you to give us a thumbs up. That way we know that you like our video. And we need to make more videos with Miles in it. If we think Miles is cool. And finally, we've got a secret password. And it's just going to be Miles. Right there. See right by his feet? Miles. That's our secret password that we'd like for you to put in the comments. Because when you put Miles in the comments, we know that you know our secret password. Okay, everyone. You have a great day. Bye.
Now take a look at one of these cool videos that feature Surprise Eggs, Scooby-Doo, Paw Patrol, and even Jack Frost and Elsa going to jail. Have a great day. Bye, everyone.